Okay, never mind. Alright, let's continue. Nethea, what do you want?
A blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. Let's be on that side. Oh, I need this thing. Well, let's set this down right here. Light that up. Okay, I'll go up there then. See if I can hit it from here. Perfect. No, well, some doubts around here somewhere. Anything here? No. Just there. Okay, finally. Open up this. Whoosh. Wait, voice it loses. Alright. Well, head down here then.
Climb up.
Yeah. Send you up there.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Well, no, not want to grab this again. Excuse me. Of course I'd have to continuously move this thing around while I move so slowly. Is he even gonna be able to shoot us from here? Should be able to, right? Yeah. Ugh, why am I yawning? There. Open up this.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah. And see. Stupid way.
Yeah. What are you all sad about?
So, it's a door after all.
Oh, it's just like that one place in Midgard, that one first door or whatever we opened. Huh. What's that? Nothing, I guess. Oh, I see like there's anything left here. Oh, whoa. Okay. What? Okay, so they don't say anything. Oh, yeah, they're floating? Yeah, they're floating. They're not using wings. Sorcery. I say sorcery. Oh, they just closed the door on us then? Alright.
Great. The one with the
horns. Oh, look who it is. Wait.
What does he want now?
Oh, I'm gonna try something. Dang it, he moved.
I hate that guy.
Yeah, you and me both. Alright, wait. What am I doing that for? Let's shoot it with a light. Here we go. I got a bolt. Dang it.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
Oh, this sucks. Luckily I shot this earlier.
You gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Yeah.
Then?
I think no other way really. Otherwise you just fall down. We'll have to close the water ways. Whatever. Oh, we should tell you it was faster. I knew there's gonna be stuff here. What is this? No, you're still closed. Oh, chest. Gimme, gimme. More. Ha! Silver. Well, nah. Okay. Go in here. Oh, look. Oh, of course they'd close it. Why wouldn't they?
Right. Now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Oh, shush, Kratos. You're always right, but you know, don't. Of course. At least there isn't two of them. Okay, what's that behind me? We're about to find. And no. Okay, never mind. Thought there was two. Never. No? Yep, there's two. My worst fears have been realized. Yeah, nope. I said stay still. Of course you dodge. Why wouldn't you? Gosh dang it, man. Why is it going to be such a pain in the butt? Finally, you're dead, and of course you'd hit me in the back. I always forget about that. Hit the target, boy. Boise. Son. Child of mine.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Shush, Kratos. Oh, jeez. Scared me a little bit. Where's the light crystal? Can't open that, never mind. There's a light crystal around here somewhere. And I intend on finding it. Oh gosh, dang it anyways. Stupid, dumb. Dirty-hearted jogger. What that? Yeah, that's called jogger.
Oh, hopefully my voice is all tired.
You understood me, right? Yeah. Okay. Wait. What? Now here's present me.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Huh. Oh. My boy is getting a lot better for combat.
Now where do we go from here?
I know exactly where to go from here. From here.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
I'm down there. There's a reason why I'm doing this. For loot. Taking my crystals to get some more loot. Taking my crystals. Taking my crystals. Taking my crystals to get some more loot. There has to be some sort of. There we go. Man, it took longer than expected. We got him a half silver. Oh, me.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Don't give me sass. Slap those lips of yours. Talk to me like that. Let me teach you respect. Ain't nobody gonna mess with me now. Whoa! Get off! What the heck? Where are you at? There we go. Get down here. There we go. Come on, get over here. No, yeah. Gosh. Man, I hate not being able to see. There we go. No, no, you get back over here. No, no, gosh. Dang it, man. Well, hang on, let me get some health real quick. Oh, no, don't you. Okay, I just realized the option doesn't work. Come on. Boom. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good. What are you saying? Oh my.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake. We helped up. Wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
This boy of mine is... He's gonna...
Boy,
he deserves a
read
licking.
This. Boy, what's that, sir? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was
if
here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Man.
Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Just go. Man. Their relationship needs a little bit of work.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? Do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Probably not too much. Mainly just water and that one area over there. But, could. Maybe after everything's done, I can come back here. I don't know. Maybe it was that tree. Maybe it's a place for cinders, right? Yeah, there it is. There's the little shop.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Yes, we are.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts.
The name is Fafnir.
The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Okay, then.
I advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, sorry.
No,
so calm about it.
Sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Well. Okay.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Every time. Well, actually, I'm gonna end the video here. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this. Like this, hate it, share it, don't share it. You know, do it if you guys want it. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.